I am so delighted. This is such a pleasure to endorse Nicole Malliotakis for Congress. I know Nicole. When I was in the New York State Assembly, I served there for 36 years as a Democrat. I'm asking you, don't look at Nicole, Democrat, Republican. She is a person who is passionate. She cares deeply about people. And she will care deeply about all of the communities in Staten Island and Brooklyn. She will fight racism. She will fight anti-Semitism, regardless of where it comes from. Unfortunately, her opponent, Max Rose, you know, he talks the talk, but he doesn't walk the walk. He has not stood up to the anti-Semitism that permeates his party, filled with hate. Omar, Tlaib, people like Linda Sarsour. Has Max Rose been there to speak out and fight and be a proud Jew? He has not been there, unfortunately. And everyone has an opportunity to send a powerful message with someone like Nicole. She is a star. She's a superstar. She is one of the most decent people that I know. She's what we call, in our lingo, a real mensch. So I'm asking you to vote for someone who's going to be tough and strong, knows the Jewish community as she knows other communities. She knows what hate can do. And she will be there for us, no question about it. And Max Rose has simply not been there. And we have an opportunity to defeat this incumbent with a superstar like Nicole. So again, I say to you, as a Democrat, I'm a Democrat. I'm saying to you, forget about labels. It's about what's good for America. This is what is good for the United States that we all love. Vote for Nicole. You won't regret it.